Wooly, I'm bad at covenants.
We spent the money. We spent...
We spent the humanity.
And we're back up to where we need to
be. Oh, the humanity. We fixed the...
With the fair lady.
The fucking chaos covenant, because I... Like, this isn't... I don't know if I'm wrong about this. I was wrong. But, like, I didn't even forget. I never knew, ever, that when you left a covenant in DS1 that you, like, lost your progress by half.
How about that?
That seems unnecessarily harsh. It now makes a lot more sense to me why DS2 just lets you switch covenants at a whim, like, often in terms of, like, putting a ring on or taking it off. Because that's unnecessarily restrictive. Oh, shit, you got two this time. I don't know what happened the last time you pulled, like, 15.
It was weird.
It was super weird. But hey, fuck it.
And they're so blind that you see how close I had to get to them?
Mm-hmm.
But then, as soon as I run through the door, they're gonna follow me.
You're saying they're blind?
And then there's that projectile caster up there.
So you're saying they'd never see it coming?
They'd never see it coming.
Hey, Wooly, I have a great idea. You ready for this?
Yeah.
Okay, you know that part where Mo's teaching a class on how to defend yourself?
How many times?
No, you listen to me.
Okay.
Because I haven't seen this joke before, I think we should get on ground floor.
Okay.
And do this. So, you know where he's teaching a self-defense class using hip-hop dance moves?
Yeah, I've seen that clip.
Okay, we should sync up the Persona 5 battle theme to that and put, like, your little UI thing.
Dude, that's hilarious.
I think that will become a big meme.
That would be such a big meme.
And then everyone can spam Bunny and Austin and Jeff's feeds with it.
To be fair, it is pretty glorious.
So here's the thing. Usually when we go, hey guys, we've seen it, haha. It's not a situation in which every single time it shows up on my feed, I still watch it.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say. Like, you're like, oh, goddammit, yeah, I know. I'm gonna play anyway, because you just want to see that.
And in some cases, like, I'm listening to the battle theme on loop at the time, and I pause that to watch the fucking Simpsons Mo thing.
Did you notice that the gunshots of the shotgun are to the sync of the music?
Did you notice that the gunshots go into -1? Because of double-barreled shotgun.
Oh, I didn't catch that.
Because a double-barreled shotgun doesn't shoot three times?
That's hilarious. Okay, you're gonna show me the path?
Kinda. Is there anything behind you, Noah? Like, that just kinda...
I didn't walk up there.
Oh, okay, it does go somewhere.
He's gonna show me the path.
Well, lackadaisically.
Yeah, so, but clearly there's a way.
Clearly there's a way you can walk.
And...
Is it right next to you?
It must have been.
No. That's a little drop. He must have missed a door or something. So that's where you came in. Right?
Yeah.
Oh, you know what he did?
He dropped off there.
Yeah, okay. So the only way on there is to, like, roll onto the platform.
I like, in Neo especially, like, I love when he's like, okay, guy sees you? Great. Teach me where the level is gonna let me get
up
there.
How do I get to where you're standing? I'm not actually sure.
I'll let you come to me, yeah. And these guys are dropping from the ceilings, too. There was one or two that did that.
You old bastard fucks.
Okay, so what's this? Little chest over there.
That is.
Okay, well, let's drop in. Let's see what happens. We're back where we started.
That's correct.
I see.
All right. Time to make another loop-de-loop and try and get to that chest.
Loop-de-loop. Without confronting.
Without confronting your inevitable mortality and the pointlessness of existence.
I mean, that's kind of the theme of this entire outing, but we try not to think about it.
So, Wooly, you and I, like, we're pretty comfortable in our futility.
Well, it's not... I don't want to say that we were, like, nihilists, because we're not.
I am.
You're a nihilist?
Oh, yeah.
Would you fully embrace it?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
The void encompasses all.
I think it just depends on what day it is for me.
Right. But you ever deal with somebody who is encountering that feeling for the first time and they don't know how to handle it and they start to freak out and you look at them with this kind of like, oh, that's cute.
Hmm.
That looks like a roll.
Yeah, it is. It's totally roll. What? Wow, that was bullshit. Holy fuck.
Super missed.
Was that a miss or is it? No, there's a way to get up there. There is.
Oh, it was also. I mean, it's probably a bad roll, but.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, I haven't run into any of those folks in a while. I used to work with a few. But
yeah. Dude, it's
impossibly enthusiastic.
Oh.
Impossibly happy.
Oh no, I hate those people.
Yeah, how dare you enjoy your life?
Well, it's not that they're enjoying their life. It's, how do I put this? It's people that seem to enjoy nothing, and I don't mean that they lack enjoyment. I mean they enjoy at the state of nothing.
Right.
Like nothing needs to be going well for them to be happy. And like, man, come on. What do you got going on that I don't got going on?
Yeah.
How come you're happier than me? Fuck you. That's what I'm talking about. What I'm saying is that not only I may be nihilistic, but that doesn't spite me. That doesn't stop me from being a spiteful, jealous cunt.
Yeah, and that's respectable.
Oh, that Crest key is pretty dope.
Let's see what kind of key it is. Grooves of the Crest are enchanted. The door sealed with a powerful spell. All right, so let's keep an eye out for a magical door, shall we?
Yes.
Fireplace. Not often seen as a normal fireplace.
I know, right? Because what the fuck are these guys cooking? Okay. Their own heads?
All right. Ladders, outdoors, and pathways over here.
That's the drop.
Yep, got it.
Mentally confirm. Is there any way to get that chest that you saw?
The other chest? So here's where it was. Is you take this path all the way to the end. Let's have a think. Because maybe I was heading towards
like
it.
It's possible that there was like some form of tiny path.
Right, and it was right over here. So it feels like I'd have to come from over there.
Is there a way that corner? Is there a drop from the ceiling? Does it appear to be a drop from the ceiling? It doesn't look like it.
I can't tell.
What about onto the left? Are you able to, like, there's a tiny wooden board on that side. Could you land
no,
on that,
no
maybe?
No way.
You sure?
You think that's a jump?
I think
that
might be a fucking jump.
That looks too fucking rickety. Well, maybe I have to actually jump.
No, hey, man. Hey, listen. All right. Nobody's nerfed. Hey, just like the shirt. Hey, you kids like your memes?
That's not a meme. That's a goddamn
Hey.
It doesn't
everything,
count.
Everything past like 71 is a meme.
It doesn't count if you buy it at a Miami gift shop.
Are you telling me that if I bought a fucking Doge pin or Doge t-shirt at a Miami gift shop, it would cease to be a meme?
I'm saying that like it's not like that still required the internet to exist. Doges are still a thing. I'm talking about like California raisins. Wow. How about that?
I'm glad I fucking thought that. Jeez.
You did it.
And now don't fall. Now you did it.
Wait, not yet. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, you're good. What did you receive? Oh, red titanite charm. How useless.
Yeah, titanite that doesn't matter to me.
That's right. That's always fun. Hey, I got this upgrade fuck it.
Okay, come on. Tell me this isn't a room where an NPC was hanging out.
I believe there is no NPC hanging out in here.
But this does not look like an NPC room.
Hit the walls?
It looks like a room where an NPC should be hanging out, man.
That's, like, suspicious, you know what I'm saying? That's crazy suspicious.
And that's the spell going off?
Yeah, that's the guy downstairs. Well, okay. That's weird.
What a weird room.
Fair enough.
Feels like there should be like summon signs or NPCs hanging out in that room.
Something.
Alright.
Something instead of nothing.
And fifth time's a charm.
Great job. Burr. I love that shit.
Okay. So door and...
Yeah, you got the roll, and then you got the fucking door, and then the ladder, and then the outside.
Ladder and door. Ladder and outside. Yeah,
that's correct.
All right, zone.
Show me all your crevices.
All right, zone.
And spaces.
All right, zone 10 or zone?
Yeah, see what I'm doing there?
I'll take it.
I'm doing a meme.
I'll take it. Oh, God. Fucking you Snoop Dogg over here?
Okay, so I don't know.
You Cosby over here?
I don't know why, but on the way over here, like, I read some fucking forum post that was like, oh, good memeing. And,
Well memed.
And, like, that fucking absurd reality is now anchoring itself into my fucking brain.
Yeah.
It's so bad. It's so, and I started thinking about that fucking Burger King commercial that you showed us, where it's the memer.
Yes.
Fucking stop!
Stop! Fucking stop!
Yeah.
Like.
Again, I'm a fan of Dark Fox, man. Snoop Dogg taking Instagram photos just randomly, going meme this new meme. I'm like, oh God. So whenever it loosens the effect so that when you eventually do run into...
Yeah, that's what I want, man. I want loose memes.
When you run into the one where he's, like, hugging Sonico or whatever,
yeah.
It's like, that doesn't mean anything because there was 8,000 that just didn't go anywhere.
Yeah.
Abyss Sorcery discovered by an Ulusal sorcerer on the brink of madness. Yeah, okay, it's just like the other ones. Yeah, okay.
Although Dark Fog is, in theory... relatively close to humanity, also happens to be a terrible poison for humans. Perhaps it reflects man's cruelty against his own. All humanity-based sorceries have awesome fucking descriptions.
Nice. Yeah, I should.
So now you have two paths.
I should have kept reading him. Shouldn't have cut that short.
You have this bottom path,
and then I have outside.
You have the big upside path.
All right, I'll go. I'll save outside for later.
Well, this is also outside.
Oh, yeah, we are. All right, we've got. Items.
What a nice place.
Oof.
I believe this is in fact the way forward, because like it's a big giant path.
And yeah, okay, fair enough. That's a reasonable assumption.
Also, it's getting gooier.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's the texture is getting a little bit less good. as you're seeing too much.
No, it's goo.
When you're seeing too much of it, it looks a little more.
No, it's goo.
Yeah.
And it's a weird color of goo as well.
It's like it's symbiote.
Yeah. Yeah, that's cool. The abyss is venom.
Man, if you could walk and coat yourself in it.
Yeah, dude. Hey, would you wear the symbiote?
What's the trade-off? Which kind? Is it gonna feed on my life force? Is it gonna kill me eventually when it's bored of me? Because that's my worry. Is I'm
that
worried
that you're not Spider-Man, therefore
I don't feed it enough adrenaline, and it in my normal boring sitting on the couch life is gonna be like the symbiote's gonna be like, all right, time to kill this fucking leave him, you know? I think these both lead to the same.
It's possible.
But this is just a little bit of a roof way.
Well, let's see. Maybe there's a little shiny. Oh, there might be
tiny shinies.
Hey.
Tiny shinies. Twin humid.
That's what they're gonna call me when I start polishing my head.
Listen, when you start polishing your head, I will show up and do it for you.
Damn.
I'll have a towel.
Yeah.
And I will like do the whole thing, the fancy thing where you flick the towel.
Yeah.
I will gladly participate in the shining of your head. So.
My great uncle was one of those guys that Rip P's great uncle Edward. But he's one of those guys that, like, had the fucking full-on Luthor look from 17 onwards.
Hell yeah. Embrace it.
And, like, he was like a fucking nice guy, but he was also, like, a rich douchebag.
Mm-hmm. Whoa, this is a sideways fallen building.
Oh, yeah.
That is completely still intact. Somehow. Despite being on its side.
Nah, don't worry about it. It fell over. There was an earthquake because of the abyss. So he would go to the barber every week to get, like, his fucking... You know that little bit right above your ears that's, like, your crown line?
Yeah.
Like, trimmed and his fucking hair, his head polished. And he would get into a fight with a barber every single week for charging him the same as a regular buzz cut. Because you're not even cutting anything!
then why don't you just buy it yourself? just do it yourself.
Enjoy your new bonfire.
Yeah.
Well, old, new bonfire.
Not bonfire. It's a shortcut.
Same as... Well, it's right next to that bonfire.
To the one that I had, the
first
one. Yeah,
because you were right before we started recording, you're like, I gotta open this up.
And you're like, it's gonna be a while.
Yeah. Wow. Crazy talk activate.
Now you're doing it on purpose.
I am not doing it on purpose.
Someone said that the moment you talked about crazy talk, it ceased to exist.
But, nah. Could a stand be so strong it could remove itself from existence?
Okay. Caster. Casters come back, so there's no point rushing this.
Nope.
Fuck, this is going to be tricky. I might need to use the pendant.
You might. You would make life a lot easier?
Yeah.
Taking off the binoculars and the very good.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of the pendant's use because the startup is the same time frame as the invulnerability.
Yeah, you have to set it up.
And it's just Okay.
You didn't even see that guy. Man, this place sucks. And that's what you get for drinking too much Humanitos.
Alright.
Humanitos?
2, 3?
Does cereal even exist in this universe? Who the fuck knows?
Okay.
You also have these nice pillars to help you.
Oh yeah, you do. Well, that makes a huge difference. I didn't even...
Oh, you didn't notice the pillars? Yeah, though, that makes a big fucking difference. Shit. Wow. That was unlucky timing.
That was really unlucky.
That was the most unluckiest.
I can't believe how unlucky my timing was.
There, wolves.
See, I guess you just gotta get used to it, but I'm like, ah.
Look at those eyes!
The fact that it's almost one-to-one...
You gotta sit down.
I gotta sit down. The fact that it's almost one-to-one makes it, like, ugh. Not a huge fan of this item.
I like it.
It's better than nothing, of course.
I like its... It shines later. Like, you get better chances to use it, I guess, I would say. Sit down, Wooly, sit down.
Blocking instant death. Boss.
No, it's just like there are times in which like it's less of a usable item and more of like a puzzle unlock, I guess.
I see.
But yeah, the startup was never great.
Yeah. Give me a bad cooldown more than a.
I always agree with that. I would rather have the fast startup and the bad cooldown. Rutro.
Oh no, it doesn't actually set. Yeah, I forgot about that.
Uh-oh. Well, luckily with your spear, you should be able to tag multiple people. Yeah, like that. Oh, jeez.
Later, okay. Unless you come down with me.
Well, even if they come down from you, there's a likelihood that they're gonna miss the platform.
Funzos? No.
Do you want to send that back up?
You oh god, yeah, right.
That is much faster than usual.
Alright.
Alright, Wolves.
I'm gonna do what I did last time.
This is only attempt number 2.
I'm gonna do what I did last time. Shit. That's not what I wanted.
Well, you are doing what you did last time. Got hit in the buns.
Alright. Oh, she's coming forward.
That's new.
How lucky.
Go.
You gonna turn around on me? You gonna turn around on me?
Wow. Wow. Yeah, the timing on that is not such that you would pop it and then run forward and expect to be... It's...
Fuck it.
You have it on you, yeah. And when you see them winding up, you start to pop it.
Oh, you think that... Okay.
That's the timing.
When they're winding up. Okay.
Yeah, so like Ryu starts the fireball.
Because she's holding it for a bit there. Okay.
And then you'll definitely be safe for sure. That's the timing. And then you can get in there and do it.
Got it. It syncs with their animation a little bit. You react.
That's why it's so long.
That makes more sense to me. I understand now. That makes it work.
You're doing a good job.
Try shield. Shield.
Oh, man. I forgot about this.
Well, that's a cool guy.
It sure is. This is an enemy that got a wonderful screenshot all to themselves for the DLC release.
I hope your buddies are just statues. Good. What are you about? Alright.
So, I don't know what this thing is. I don't know what it's made out of. I don't know what its deal is.
But it's got a rock out of chain.
And it's really gross.
And that's as good a thing as any.
And anything you hit it with will bounce off.
Alright, let's try Uchi.
That's its deal. Whatever it is, it's super, super gross.
Let's try getting it.
No backstabs on this guy.
Woo. Okay, you're really strong.
You're much better strong. Off with your,
Oh, that's not what I wanted.
With your, spear, actually.
You think so?
Yeah, oh, yeah. Because, you get to do it from farther away.
The bounce is really bad, though.
Oh, yeah, well, it's the same on both, right? But when you bounce with the spear, you're far away. You yeah, see that?
You're right.
Isn't that?
Yeah.
He did a little whip with his thingy. This little chain. I don't know what this guy's deal is. Like, is he a minor version of a boss that got cut?
Who knows?
Because he's unique. He's super cool.
Okay. Yeah, I guess I wasn't looking at the damage. I was looking at the deflection.
Mm-hmm.
But that's a weirdo. Tell you what, man. For all the talk and all the... Not talk. For all the fancy weapons and smithing and Andre amazing smithing at a high speed.
Very fast high speed.
Sometimes a fucking rock and a chain are all you need.
Just swing a chain.
And if you swing hard enough...
Just swing a chain.
Anything is plus 15.
That's true. All right. You made it.
That's my elevator. You can get off.
Oh, can you beat it? No.
Never. It's a really fast elevator, though.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy,
indeed. This sounds fun. This sounds fun.
You're getting there. Can you go through those? No, you can't.
Let me just make sure. Yeah, okay. Oh, boy.
Ooh, you feel that?
Yeah, I do.
You feel that, brother?
Yes. Yes. I was like...
Oh, my God, you have exactly 30,000 souls.
Which is not enough, but...
You can kick it up into, like, a 2 seconds.
I was worried, man. I was like, is that bonfire gonna be free?
Yeah, man. That's a free bonfire.
All right.
It's free bonfire.
Yeah.
Hey! It's a free bonfire.
It's a free bonfire. Hey, Chosen Undead, what are you waiting for? You gotta light it, but it's free!
The bonfire's free!
It's a free bonfire.
Just come on down, come get the bonfire.
What are you waiting for? You don't have a bonfire, don't what are you living on the street with no fire?
I popped too many souls.
Yeah, well, you'll live.
Yeah, I guess I will. Gotta go think about that.
Yeah, at some point you should probably get the Twinkling Titanite to upgrade your Tarkus set. It's apparently the third highest defense in the game.
I did see that comment.
Yeah, I also saw that comment. It was a good one.
All right, here we go. Part two. Part three.
Part three of this DLC. That's a rhyme. Should I start a hip-hop career?
Yes.
All right, thank you. You think we'll be more successful?
Yes.
Oh, man, you're in the chasm of the abyss, man. Oh, that's radical. best. Hey, look at that. It's fucking Twinkly Titanite. Nice. How about that shit?
All right. Okay, listen. Fucking whatever patches bullshit is going on over there can wait. Because I'm going to go see this item.
What? Get out of town.
And all the buddies that come with it. Yes.
That was a smart block, man.
This is not getting good. I need a heal. Okay, I'm out of the kill range.
Yep.
Sippy sippy.
Pour that Sunny D on my helmet!
Take two because these things are killing me in one shot. Staying fresh, staying full. Oh, god damn it, you walked forward.
Staying
full. Oh! I can't outrun you.
No.
I can't outrun you. That's an important...
No, those things track.
Yeah.
They're both really fast and they track.
That's really important. That room is gonna be fucking tough.
Don't worry about it. You got this. You got a big spear.
Try fleeing indeed. Ooh, man. DLC. Items down there.
DLC's tough.
DLC's tough.
And I discussed this with Woolworth.
It's a different color now.
Woolington, that the final boss of this DLC, I would put as the hardest thing in the whole game.
Mm.
Are they too bright to your left? Oh, there he is, right there. Cool.
Okay.
So if at any time you want to fucking coward out, I won't judge you.
Yeah, well, there's a whole thing where someone was, where there's a guy that was saying, like, hey, why are you doing this now instead of at the end? And I was like, because
you felt like it?
Because I felt like it, yeah. Yeah. And I mean, and I know, and like, the
damn it, Lord.
I believe that,
what a terrible
place. Well, no, it's also because, like, the Sif thing's supposed to happen after this. So.
That's correct. You're pretty close to it, actually. Yeah, so they basically always have that cast. It's one, two, psh.
That was a good shot, but I fucked up the timing.
It was a...
There's only one item over there.
There is. In fact, why not just run over there and grab it?
I don't know if I can, though. I don't know
if you can. If you run straight towards the item,
like
you can do anything.
I feel as if the two shots.
Wooly, you can be the biggest coward if you just believe in yourself.
All right, we're going to start it as soon as I see the eyes.
Believe in
Don't
giving up.
Don't run until you see the whites or the reds of their eyes.
The reds of their eyes.
All right, we're going to take one hit. Nope. It's not. You see, it's like... It's
yeah,
not
that's
enough.
That's like a... That was like a pop.
There's a hit and a roll. If I got a roll in, then maybe, but it doesn't seem, you know...
I would describe that as bursted.
Let's try popping this right on time.
Right on time.
Which is not easy either.
No, it's not. But it will look cool.
Hey, man.
And the Chosen Undead will go...
Always.
And will go, I looked cool before I was horribly murdered.
I'm not always there when you call, but I'm always on time.
I didn't activate.
It's getting worse.
Woo!
I can't. I'm my anticipation's failing there.
Woo!
All right, let's honest try, and then I'm gonna quit on it.
Yeah, let's just do an honest try. Do you still have a bow and arrow?
Yeah, but it's terrible.
It doesn't matter. It hits people in the face and brings them towards you.
Let me see. Let me see.
Because a bow and arrow would be pretty useful here, because you could drag one or two of them out.
Yeah, I've been...
You could perform what is known as a ranged pull.
Mm-hmm. That's been a potential solution for...
In fact, the Black Bow of Ferris is even better, because it shoots from longer range.
I forgot if I have
the... Yeah, it's right there. You absolutely have
the stats. I do have the stats.
Because you're full dex.
It's all dex. It's all dex. And I now have to do the thing where I remember how to use this every
Free
time.
Free dex estate.
Every time I have to remember.
L1. There you go.
And then R1, and then L1 again.
Yeah.
L1, R1, L1.
As soon as you see the reds of their eyes, you can go, and then a couple.
Hopefully that doesn't cause the caster to start, though.
Well, if you do it...
sometimes that happens.
If you do it from max range, maybe you'll get lucky. right?
Ooh, you're dark, you're dark, you're dark. Okay.
Very dark. You know what?
I can see, yeah, kill that for me. Kill that room light. There we go.
All right, now I can take my pants off, because, well, you won't be able to see my penis in the dark.
Hey, man. Can't see it in the light either.
Oh, that's pretty good. You get a thumbs up. You get a thumbs up. Just joking, it was my penis.